One more time for Pam Lester. I think one of our Navy mixed plants have her back.
That's what I'm thinking.
I'm just wondering where all you guys were when Michael sat here. See, most of you weren't here, you know about what I was talking about. Well, they told me that since nobody else wanted to introduce this group, that I probably had to do it. And, don't get ahead of me. But see, if you're looking, there are all kinds of gospel groups. And if you're looking for young, good-looking guys, this ain't it. This ain't it. If you're looking for some high-quality church music, this ain't it either. But if you're looking for some really good old-time quartet harmony, this is it. If you're looking for some really God-anointed gospel music, this is it. Make welcome the Mystery Men Quartet.
My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. For it's on Christ the solid rock I stand, and all other ground is sinking sand. All